Hi there, folks. Thanks for tuning in to the March 13th webcast. It happened last night. We taped it, and it's gonna be put together in an edited form, just so you know that. I talked a lot, and I hope you enjoy the fact that I was here with a bunch of my childhood friends, and we were enjoying making music for you. So here's the show. Okay, it is a show, folks. Welcome to the Saturday Night Webcast from Lawrence, Kansas. It is. I like Oklahoma. I do. It's nice down there, but it's nice to be out of Oklahoma for a little while. Welcome to the show, March 13th. Very lucky day, Saturday the 13th. So it's really, I'm here at Jeff Atwood's house, Jeff and Laura Atwood's house in Lawrence, Kansas, childhood friend. And Willie Rincon is here from high school, my sister Brenda from birth, and Gordy, and now you folks. And it's really wonderful to be here. Chris, mute this mic for just a second. There we go. And then Rover's upstairs in the... locked away. It's really nice to see you guys. It's nice to see human beings and to do a kind of a gig. So here we go. We'll start it with happy songs, and we'll try to keep it happy for the whole show, right?
Anytime, any day, you can hear the people say that love is blind. Well, I don't know, but I say love is kind. Yeah, yeah. Soldier boy kisses girl, leaves behind a tragic world, but he won't mind. He's in love and he says love is fine. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, yes, indeed, we know people won't find their way to go no matter what the man says. People won't find their way to go no matter what the man said. Love is fine for all we know. For all we know, our love will grow. That's what the man said. Won't you listen what the man said? Ooh. The wonder of it all.
Thanks. Good night.
Yep, there you go.
Yes, that's right. That's not a good idea. Anyway, I'm different than you saw me last time on the 30th of January. I have a new hip now. I don't talk about myself, but you know, this is my show, and so yeah, I've got a new hip, and they leveled me out. I don't lean to the right anymore. I can walk without pain. It's very strange. And the other news is I'm going to California for a few weeks. Chris, you want to mute this? And then you can. I know this is taking a long time. This gig, isn't it? It's gonna be one of those gigs. We'll get into it. I'm not gonna do all covers. Oh my goodness. I guess it's funny doing a gig, a video gig, you expect it to go really smoothly. I don't remember doing gigs at clubs where you expect it to go smoothly. So I gotta get over that. Always expect things to be screwed up, you know? Always expect to be heckled. You know? Play something we know! Freebird! You know, that kind of, like, I'm, you know, that's, those are my nightmares. It's all right. Clearly the thing to do is learn Freebird, but, you know, nobody, that's kind of cruel. Pulling out Skinner is just, that's like, you didn't need to do that, dude. That was uncalled for. All right, here we go. In the middle of her confession, he comes over and pulls her near. I wake up, she's been crying. I guess he was here again. Evie's tears are never gonna dry. Evie's guilty tears burn this bed. She comes to only when it's light. We met in a lonely summer, two survivors of paradise. She ran out when I first touched her, but now she wakes me every night. Evie's tears are never gonna dry. Evie's secret tears burn this bed. She comes to only when it's light. Faithless girl, you've been dreaming, staring up, your face is white with fear. All right, now I'm listening. You're not mine, and he's not here. Burn this bed, she comes to only when it's light. In the middle of Evie's garden, a simple iron chair, winds blowing and she's been singing, begs the moon to disappear. Evie's tears are never gonna dry. Evie's secret tears burn this bed. She comes to she comes to only when it's light. Catholic girl, you've been dreaming, staring up, your face is white with fear. All right, now I'm listening. You're not mine and he's not here.
Great song.
What a crowd. What a crowd. It's been a long time since I've been able to say, what a crowd you guys are.
Freebird!
Fantastic. I love you. Thank you. Thank you. You get a free t-shirt, sir. That's fantastic. So the last song, Evie's Tears, reminded me of a song that I wanted to play. By the great, all these songs, these cover songs, I wish I had written. And I wish I had written Laughter in the Rain by Neil Sedaka, but I hadn't. But it's kind of, it reminded me, it's like, wow, I think I kind of ripped that song off a little bit for Evie's Tears. But we'll see. So I'm going to play now for you. I forgot about you folks out there in TV land. How are you? I'm going to play you Neil Sedaka's Laughter in the Rain. I think it's a first for me. Beautiful song. Isn't it the most beautiful thing? Strolling along country roads with my baby. It starts to rain, it begins to pour. Without an umbrella, we're soaked to the skin. I feel a tingle run up my spine. I feel the warmth of her hand in mine. Ooh, I left her in the rain, walking hand in hand with the one I love. Ooh, how I love a rainy day and the happy way I feel inside. After a while we run under a tree. I turn to her and she kisses me. There with the beat of the rain on the leaves. Softly she breathes and I close my eyes. Sharing our love under stormy skies. Isn't that a beautiful, beautiful song? There's no way around it, you know? It's, they shouldn't run under a tree. That's the one thing I think about when I sing it. It's a rainstorm. I'm sorry, the logic of it kind of enters in. It's like, don't do that. Go anywhere but under the tree. I don't know, it sounds like quite a storm. So I think if I was writing the song, I'd say, well, I can't do that because I'm going to advise people to get struck by lightning. See, these are the things you think about now, you know. I don't want to be sued for that. Well, anyway, we got off track there. How's the show going so far? It's going okay, right? Doing well?
Cheers.
Living the dream, exactly.
Live music.
Yeah, right. Live music is it's great for the folks who do it live, too. You know, it's people... I don't know. It's people concentrating on the same emotions at the same time, you know. I'm not making any sense. But let's see. I'm going to play now. What we're going to do, Jeff, I think, is time to do my first song that I've ever several songs with Jeff Atwood. And I'd like to do Sparky the Heroic Dog, if you don't mind, with you now. It's the first song we ever wrote.
Bottoms up!
And you can bring your champagne on stage. That's all right. But it's Jeff and I were in the senior class talent show as a duet, and we did a few songs. Jeff Atwood, please join us. Well, and so this is my this is our first hit, really, because I remember when we did it afterward, at least once, walking downtown, some little kid said, "Sparky."
Yep.
It's like, yeah, okay, that's what it's like to be famous, you know?
Yes.
So here we go. We're going to do this little bit of this with the...
Keep it close.
Sorry, Chris, there. Well, now this, not too much noise here. Sparky the Heroic Dog. This one goes out to all the heroic dogs in the world. There's a lot of them.
Indeed.
Sparky the Heroic Dog saved my life one night when the house burned down. Oh, Sparky the Heroic Dog became a hero back in my hometown. Sparky, my dog, was so warm and soft and cuddly and loyal, and brought my pipe and slippers when I came home from work each night. He smelled when he was wet, but I loved Sparky yet. Sparky. House burned down. Oh, Sparky the Heroic Dog became a hero back in my hometown.
Excellent job. Excellent job. Jeff Atwood, folks.
There's a reason he didn't go.
Genius singer, songwriter, Jeff Atwood, Dr. Jeff Atwood.
There's a reason why he went to medicine.
I'm going to move the guitar here, mic here, Chris, or mute that. I know I'm talking to the sound man and talking to the folks and talking to Jeff and everything. Dr. Jeff Atwood is available for all your doctoring needs here in Lawrence. whatever kind of doctoring you need. Leg broke, you know.
He'll save you while he's
sure. If your heart's broke or your leg's broke. I'm just doing a little free ad for you there, Jeffrey.
Thanks, Fred.
All the Atwood boys would do that.
That's right. Mike Atwood, too. Oh, your Mike's not practicing anymore.
He's retired.
But retired. Again. He's just doctoring in his head. So that was Sparky the Heroic Dog. Thank you, Jeff. Jeff was reminding me that we wrote several songs in that series for the senior class talent show. And one of them was called I Hate You?
I Hate You, Babe.
I Hate You, Babe. That's what you do when you're 17. You know, it's like, I Hate You, Babe, and you think that's funny. All right, so I will play some of my songs later on. Or not. I just don't know. This gig, I hope you guys are having fun.
We are.
And I hope the folks on the screen are, wherever they are, on a boat or probably at home on a couch. I hope they're having fun. It's a little bit of a loose gig, but life is loose right now. It's time for some Hall & Oates, I think. What I want, you got, might be hard to handle. Like the flame burns to the candle, and the candle burns the flame. What I got, full stock. You put them all.
promise you, you make my dreams come true. All because you, you make my dreams come true. On a night when bad dreams come screaming, when the message with the dreamer, I can laugh you in the face. Twist and shout my way out, wrap yourself around me, 'cause I'm not the way you found me, and I'll never be the same. Oh, 'cause you, you make my dreams come true. To do this. I'm down on a daydream, but the sweet walk should be over by now. Ooh, don't you know that you, you make my dreams come true.
Holy notes! Thank you, friends. Thank you. Thank you very much. All right. Let's see here. I had a set list, and it just kind of stayed in Oklahoma. The set list stayed in Oklahoma, so we're just going to wing it here. I've got a lot of songs. I know I do. Do you guys want to hear one of my songs in particular? No? One that you know? I'll do Perfect World, sister. My sister has requested this Perfect World. That's a legitimate request from family. We'll do that right now. Somebody might get in. Didn't I teach you that this perfect world, so blue I can't begin to say, this perfect world, I know I made.
of stone. Didn't you tell me that this perfect world, so blue I can't begin to say, this perfect world, they say that soon I will be going away, but you ought to see your face. You ought to hear your voice. Love this after me.
Hey kids, shake it loose together. The spotlight's hitting something that's been known to change the weather. We'll kill the fatted calf tonight, so stick around. You're gonna hear electric music, solid walls of sound. Hey Candy and Ronnie, have you seen them yet? Oh, but they're so spaced out. Benny and the Jets. Oh, but they're weird and they're wonderful. Oh, Benny, she's really keen. She's got electric boots and mohair suits. You know I read it in a magazine. Into the faithless, maybe they're blinded, but Benny makes them ageless. We shall survive, let us take ourselves along. Well, we fight our parents out in the street to find who's right and who's wrong. Oh, Candy and Ronnie, have you seen them yet? Oh, but they're so spaced out. Benny and the Jets. Oh, but they're weird and they're wonderful. Oh, Benny, she's really keen. She's got electric boots and no hair suits. You know I read it in a magazine. so spaced out. Benny and the Jets. Oh, but they're weird and they're wonderful. Oh, Benny, she's a really keen. She's got electric boots and mohair suits. You know I read it in a magazine. Cheers, mates. But I'll play a new song for you, sister. Okay. This song is it's not autobiographical, but it's a song about a guy like me going in to tell the kids to go to bed. You know, show there's like perhaps a night like tonight, if there were 8 or 10 year old kids in the bedroom. Send Uncle Fred in there to tell him to pipe down. And so that's what this song is. It's called That's Life. And it's just a simple little song. And there you have it. All songs are simple, really. I need some of this lemon water.
You need a bartender.
No. This beautiful piano behind me is Laura's. It was your grandma's?
Great-grandma's.
She's not just a grandma, she's a really great grandma.
She's a 1924.
You know, so I'm sorry, I can't really make any noise on it. Maybe someone would kindly plink us out some tinkly notes, but otherwise, it's a beautiful backdrop. Fantastic. I think I have a, you know. I think the folks have a right to be legitimately a little tired of looking at my shelves for the last 5 months. You know, that's all I got in that place. There's no, you know, whatever.
Here's what it is.
Life is good.
It's Oklahoma.
Yeah. So this song is called That's Life. Well, there's a moment when you're born, and there's a moment when you're not here anymore. Between there are shadows and bright sunshine. Hey, that's a life. Before you know it, you'll be on your own, thrown into it, out there looking for a home. You'll find somebody you can hold at night. Hey, that's all right. And later on, when work is done, you'll carry on and you'll have some fun. But you better not pout and you better not cry when you find out the ticket only works one time. I've been through it, as your Uncle Fred. But it's way past time for you kids to be in bed. I better hear nothing when I shut off this light. Hey, that's a life. That's a life. Thank you. by the way, study for your test and don't give in, and always do your best. The heart will wander and you won't know why, but you'll feel a lot better when you have a good cry. Now I know it, we're out here having fun, and you can too when your day has come. Until then, I'm shutting off this light. Hey, that's a lie. Well, that's what you would have to do. So I will play this song, the first time I've ever played this next song, which is a Led Zeppelin song called Going to California, because that's what me and Pumpkin, the old Jetta, and Sparky, what's left of him. He's always there in the car in his little box for good luck. And the car is full of little white hairs too. I mean, that's what you do, right? When you're, I have not vacuumed that car anyway, but there's so many little white dog hairs in there, I would never do it. But I'm going to California. And I gotta do this song, that's why. How many times? And then the next song I gotta do, since I'm going down Highway 54 to Tucumcari, I'm gonna do that. It's gotta do that song too. Passing through Kinsley, Greensburg. I haven't seen Greensburg actually.
Since the tornado?
I have not seen it. I hate to even say that.
Yeah, a little different.
Yep. Oh, that's terrible. Terrible. Greensburg was very close to Kinsley, right down the way. Yeah, just incredible. Spend my days with a woman unkind, smoke my stuff and drink all my wine. Made up my mind, gonna make a new start. Hey, Roger, can we start over, please? Jimmy, can we start over? Yes. I spend my days with a woman unkind, smoke my stuff and drink all my wine. Made up my mind, gonna make a new start. Going to California with an aching in my heart. People tell me there's a girl out there with love in her eyes and flowers in her hair. Chances on a big jet plane, never let them tell you that they're all the same. Sea was red and the sky was gray, wondered how tomorrow could ever follow today. Mm-hmm.
begin to awake.
Watch out.
Seems that the wrath of the gods got a punch in the nose and it's starting to flow. Think I might be sinking. Throw me a line if I read you the time. Meet you up there where the path runs straight and home. And cries and sings la 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 la. Trying to find the footsteps of dawn. Trying to find a woman who's never, never been born. Standing on a hill in a mountain of dreams. Telling myself it's not as hard, hard, hard as it seems.
Thank you very much. Now look at that, Chris. You're gonna want to mute that. It's just great to see you guys. I really miss you, and it's a different vibe being back in the world. It really is. It's a good thing. Reminds me how lucky I am to get to do this for folks. Very aware of that. So, what can we say here?
When I woke up, I was
again.
Nice whistle, Jeff.
Thank you.
So how we doing? A couple more songs? Does that sound about right?
Your show.
I've been doing it a while, I think. I've been talking a lot, I know. This is entertainment. You know, this is what passes for entertainment in the COVID era, is you turn on the phone and just start talking to it.
Marvelous.
Well, let's play this song. Drop your silver in my tambourine. Help a poor man build a pretty dream. Give me pennies, I'll take anything. Now listen while I play, yeah, 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 yeah. My green tambourine. Watch the jingle jangle start to chime. Reflections of the music that is mine. When you toss a coin, you'll hear it sing. Now listen while I play, yeah, 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 my green tambourine. Drop a dime before you walk away. Any song you want, I'll gladly play. Money feeds my music machine. Now listen while I play, yeah, 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 my green tambourine. Now listen while I play, yeah, 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 my green tambourine. Flashback indeed, the Lemon Pipers from way back, that's 69 I believe, on your radio here. I know on my set list that I put on the post, I listed the other Bad Reputation by Joan Jett, and I haven't learned it yet. I know it's just a punk rock song, but I got to get it right. So I can't do it tonight, folks. I'll do it at the next show from California. I can do Wichita Lineman. My sister Brenda has asked for that. We can definitely do that song. Maybe I'll do Wichita Lineman, and then we'll do an embarrassment song. I got to do Tucumcari, too. I'm going to do that first. I'll do that first, yeah. This song's called Tucumcari, and I'm going to be in Tucumcari in a few days, so I'm quite excited about that. It's not about the town at all. I'm sure the city council of Tucumcari would say, we don't like that song at all. We reject your submission, Mr. Johnston. We're not going to use this as our city song at all. He was out sunning with the youth. He was seen in a damaging light, picking popcorn from his tooth, ordering cocktails with his eyes. She had a face like a dumped out ashtray, spitting out straight abuse, vocabulary of a broken marquee and a wit she couldn't use. Get your feet off of my dashboard. What do you think? what the damn thing's for. At least try to look pretty. Tonight we're going into Tucumcari. Pull the wet bill from his shoe, wrinkling a dignified face by the broken heart-shaped pool. In a less than enchanted state, she was off at the little girl's room with a boy from the Trouble Tree Bar, snapping her jeans while the radio sings, I love you just the way you are. Get your feet off of my dashboard. What do you think the damn thing's for? At least try to look pretty. Tonight we're going into Tucumcari. Get your feet off of my dashboard. What do you think the damn thing's for? At least try to look pretty. Tonight we're going into Tucumcari. Isn't it nice to hear the real applause the canned applause, which is good. I like the canned applause, but it's much better to have humans in the room. Okay. This was called Washita Lineman. That's a county, right, in Oklahoma, Washita?
We're not from Oklahoma.
It is, yeah, and that's, okay. This is the apocryphal story, or the story that Jimmy Webb told about Wichita Lineman. It's called Washita Lineman, and he sent it out to Glenn Campbell, they were working on a record, and called him up to see if they liked it, because he had a bridge for it. And Glenn said, lock it, hell, we just cut it. It's going to be a hit, you know? It's like, you just cut it. I had a bridge for it. I said, well, it's too late now. So, and we changed it to Wichita Lineman because I couldn't sing Washita. So he's like, that's the story. He's like, okay, I guess it's Wichita Lineman. I don't know how I'd feel if somebody said, I didn't like Bad Reputation. I changed it to I hate you, babe. you know, so I don't know how I'd feel about that. But isn't that funny? Washita Lineman. It would be a different song. And the other thing about it, I don't know if you got to trust Jimmy. He wrote the song. The bridge probably explains the song because it's so like open. You know, it's like open means not done. Maybe, that's not even, I'm not the great James Webb. I don't mean that, no. It's done enough.
Have you ever heard the bridge?
I've never heard the bridge. The same thing happened with Close to You, or similar thing happened with Close to You. Richard Carpenter, I'm sorry, folks, I'll get to another song eventually. Richard Carpenter went to Burt Bacharach. They used the song Close to You in an ad or something. I'm mixing this up. Please down in the typity type area there, folks, to correct me, but... he said to Burt Bacharach, I like that song. Bacharach's like, oh, I got a bridge. So on the day that you were born, you know, it's like, you got a bridge. You know, it's already great, but then it's got a bridge. So more bridges, kids. Keep writing bridges.
Keep writing bridges. You'll never hear them.
Yeah, but they're needed. So this one doesn't have a bridge. I am a lineman for the
County. And I drive the main road, searching in the sun for another. Wichita lineman is still on the line. You know I need a small vacation, but it don't look like if it snows, that stretch down south will never stand the strain. And I need you more than want you, and I want you for all time. And the Wichita line still on the Wichita lineman is still on the Wichita lineman. For everyone down in Wichita County, you know that that song is really yours. So there we go. I think we can do two more songs. I think is fair. Don't want to play forever.
What's your newest?
Oh, let's see. That's a really good question. I've been out in the woods for a year, so it's not really. I've got a song about a possum.
What about the rats?
Raccoons? Oh, the rats. Yeah. Rats. No, we got rid of the rats.
Raccoons.
Raccoons. I hear them, but I don't. Yeah. It's more the possum. I like the possum. Is just such a sad looking old guy.
Yeah, but they're vicious.
Yeah. Are they vicious? Yeah, they look pretty. Prehistoric. We're just talking, folks. We'll be back with you in a minute. We're just talking. My gosh! But again, this is really entertainment for the fans. They get to see people talking. It's sort of like an exhibit. This is what it's like when society functions.
So I will play, I'll just play this Joan Jett song.
I know I got a bad reputation, and it isn't just talk, talk, talk. Still I'm gonna give you everything that I haven't got. I couldn't have one conversation if it wasn't for the lies, lies, lies. Still I'm gonna give you everything before you close your eyes. Suddenly I'm on the street, 7 years disappeared. Below my feet, been breaking down. Do you want me now? Do you want me now? Suddenly I'm down in Herald Square, looking in the crowd, your face is everywhere. Just turning around. Do you want me now? Do you want me now? Just wasting your time, time, time. You know about the best I'll ever be. A sin in your eyes. Yeah, I know I got a bad reputation, and it isn't just talk, talk, talk. Still I'm gonna give you everything that I haven't got. Suddenly 7 years disappear below my feet, been breaking down. Do you want me now? Do you want me now? Suddenly I'm in another place, looking in the crowd, I think I see your face. Just turn it Don't you think I've heard the talk? Nobody's gonna tell me who to love. Been breaking down. Do you want me now? Do you want me now? Suddenly I'm down in Herald Square, looking in the crowd, your face is everywhere. Just turn it around.
There we go. That's a gig. That's a good enough gig, you guys. That's. Oh, see now that one. That see, there are several songs that I have to really learn, and I will relearn. I've been asked many times. I have a version of Somewhere Over the Rainbow that is ridiculously hard to play. I learned it when I was younger, and I recorded it once and promptly forgot it. I didn't promptly forget. I wrote it down somewhere. Way out of my league chords. I don't know what I was thinking.
Oh, you did
a good job. I know, but it's like I can't do it again. Anyway, so that's the story. I have to find that arrangement. It was in the back of a songbook somewhere. I used to, I mean, really, it's I don't know the chord. I just know the shapes. So I can't summon that up. I have to see the shape. You know, the letter and the number don't mean a whole lot. But I think I should just do a couple. Well, what do you want to hear, Willie, otherwise, other than that? I'd love to play a song you want to hear. No, just
Mortician's Daughter.
Mortician's Daughter. There we go.
I don't know why. I love that song.
That's really nice of you.
That is a good tune.
There we go. So
one of his first ones.
You guys are just. Don't ever do that if you have a hip operation. That was not. It's okay. But that's not what you're supposed to do. Mortician's daughter. We drew our hearts on the dusty coffin lids. I grieve tonight over this letter. My tears dissolve an image from the careful ink. Her father stands in the open door, he's waiting for her. There's a storm blowing across the lake, it's late summer. On the broken step is a cardboard box full of wilted flowers. She whispers in my burning ear, it doesn't matter. Thank you very much, my friends and family. Thank you very much. That's the show. I appreciate it so much, you guys. And that is what it is. I hope you enjoyed it. I enjoyed doing it. And now we're going to say goodnight. And I'll see you next month from Toluca Lake. Good night.